It's Black Selects.
It's Jimmy Icepick on the beat.